Green. Wonder.
Aladdin.
Abu.
Ada Abu.
Me. Jadi I'm an Abu.
You are Abu. Daddy. Aladdin.
Yes.
Mami.
Jasmine.
Disney Aladdin. An exciting tale of courage, adventure, and love. From Little Readers. In the kingdom of Agrabah, Aladdin dreams of better fortunes, while the beautiful Princess Jasmine longs for a life outside the palace walls.
Mommy.
However, everything changes when the magic lamp falls into Aladdin's hands. Will he win the heart of Jasmine and defeat the evil Jafar?
Yeah.
Let's find out.
Yeah.
Oh, Aladdin and Jasmine in a magic carpet ride.
Wait.
What's the song for this one?
Jafar.
I can.
Wait, Jafar.
I can show you the world.
Jafar.
We'll see Jafar later. Okay. Who is this?
Jafar.
Jafar, an evil sorcerer.
Thief.
Told a thief. Named Gazim.
The tiger.
To enter the Cave of Wonders to fetch a magic lamp.
And you all.
As Gazim walked towards the cave, a voice boomed. Only one may enter here. The diamond in the rough. The cave wouldn't let Gazim inside, and Jafar said, "I must find this diamond in the rough." Then, there is Aladdin and Abu.
Abu, what happened to Abu?
Abu is sleeping here. In the next evening, in the city of Agrabah, a poor young man named Aladdin and his monkey Abu sat down to eat their first meal in days. But Aladdin realized there are others who are worse than them, so he gave the bread to some hungry children. Someday, Abu, things are going to change, said Aladdin to Abu. Now, in the palace, Princess Jasmine was very unhappy. Her father, the Sultan, wanted her to marry a prince in just 3 days' time. It's the law. You are the princess. And she said, "Maybe I don't want to be princess anymore." She replied as she petted her tiger, Raja. "If I want to marry, I want to be for love." Now, the Sultan called his most trusted advisor, Jafar. Yeah, this is the snake magic wand. He can hypnotize people with this. "Jafar, I need your wisdom. Jasmine don't want to choose a husband." He said, "Perhaps I can devise a solution, but I need the mystic blue diamond." Jafar hypnotized Sultan with his snake staff, then took the mystic ring. He had a plan to persuade Jasmine to marry him.
What do you have?
This is a snake staff. It can hypnotize you. Then, if he can marry Jasmine, he would marry the Sultan. That night, Jasmine decided to run away. "I can't stay here. I have my life left for me. I'll miss you." And then, he jumped with the help of Raja to escape the palace. And then, in the market of Agrabah, he met Aladdin. This is Princess Jasmine, guys. She is in disguise. Jasmine saw a hungry child. She took an apple from a fruit stand and gave it to him. But this guy said, "You better pay for that." The princess didn't realize that she would have to pay, but Aladdin was there to help Princess Jasmine. So Aladdin asked Jasmine, "Where are you from?" "I ran away. My father is forcing me to get married." What and this? What is the song like? One jump, na 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 na, right? Na 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 na. By now, Jafar discovered that Aladdin was the only one who could enter the Cave of Wonders. He ordered the Sultan to bring Aladdin to the palace. He was captured guy in the jail. This is Jafar.
He
disguised into somebody else. Jasmine tried to save Aladdin that revealing she was a princess, but the guard didn't listen. So locked away in a cold dark dungeon, Aladdin could think only of a beautiful princess he would never see again. Suddenly, an old prisoner stepped out from the shadows, and then there's a cave filled with treasure. Treasure enough to impress your princess. Aladdin followed the prisoner through a secret passage and standing before the Cave of Wonders. A booming voice told Aladdin that he could go inside, but not to touch any treasure, only the lamp. "Fetch me the lamp and you shall have your reward." So this is magic lamp, guy. Genie come out from this. When you can make the genie out, you will have 3 wishes. Wait, did you have? Yeah, your phone. So, if you can make the genie out, you can have 3 wishes. If you have 3 wishes, what do you want? What do you want? I want. Whatever you want. You have 3 wishes. What will you wish? You want Aladdin. Okay. Let's see the next page. And then the cave falters because Abu touched the gem. The voice of the cave spoke, "You touched the forbidden treasure. You shall never see the light of the day again." And then when the cave collapsed, the old prisoner had the lamp and pushed Aladdin and Abu down to the collapsing cave. "It's mine!" The old man shrieked, pulling off his disguise to reveal that he was Jafar. But when he reached into his robe, the lamp was gone. And then the magic carpet appeared and caught Aladdin and Abu. "We're trapped." But then Abu said, "We have the lamp." Aladdin rubbed the lamp to clean off some of the dust. And then a cloud of smoke poured from the spout, turned into a giant blue genie. The genie explained that he could grant Aladdin 3 wishes. And Aladdin couldn't believe it. The genie came out from the lamp. Wow! Aladdin didn't want to waste a wish, so he tricked genie into getting them out of the cave. "But what is it that you want the most? Can you make me a prince?" Because he want to impress Princess Jasmine. "Hang on to your turban, kid. We're gonna make you a star, Prince Ali from Ababwa." What's the song, eh? Prince Ali, famous Ali Ababwa. Now, dressed in royal robes, Aladdin went to the palace to speak to Jasmine's father. "Your Majesty, I have journeyed from your afar to seek your daughter's hand in marriage." He also gave a fake name, Prince Ali. But the Sultan was thrilled. Jasmine thought Aladdin was just another
pirate
and suit. But the Sultan was thrilled. Jasmine thought Aladdin was just another slutty prince and wanted nothing to do with him. Who look Prince Ali, right? Who is this? The elephant. Abu.
Abu.
It's Abu.
Abu.
Ali and Abu the elephant. Then he came to see Sultan. Make way for Prince Ali. Now, to try to win Jasmine's heart, Aladdin sneaked up to her balcony on the magic carpet. "Please give me a chance." Then he invited her on a magical ride. Jasmine realized that his prince was the young man she had in the marketplace. She thought he must have been in disguise too. By the end of the night, they've fallen in love. Kai, with the magic carpet. What's the song? A whole new world, a dazzling place I'm meant to be. No one to tell us no, where to go. Swear I'm only dreaming. Before long, Jafar heard the man called Prince Ali and Prince Jasmine were growing close. So Jafar captured Aladdin and threw him into the ocean. But luckily, Genie was nearby to save Aladdin. And this is Jafar's bird, guy. Yeah. This is a parrot. His name is Iago.
Iago.
Iago sneaked into Aladdin's room and stole the lamp. At last, Jafar had the lamp. He rubbed it and Genie appeared. "I am your master now," Jafar said. "I wish to become Sultan." And the genie was powerless to resist. He has to make his wish come true. He want to become Sultan, guy. Ta-da! Genie make him a Sultan. "No! I got new master now." Then Jafar made his second wish, to become a powerful sorcerer. And then back at the palace, the poor sultan was hanging from the ceiling and Jafar made Jasmine his slave. But Aladdin was here to save Jasmine. But Jafar saw Aladdin in reflection in the tiara. He saw it. He saw Aladdin here, from here. "How many times do I have to kill you, boy?" Then Jasmine ran to help Aladdin too, but Jafar trapped her in the this. And then Aladdin was trapped in the sword. Suddenly, Aladdin had an idea to get rid of Jafar. "The genie has more power than you'll ever have." So the power-hungry Jafar used his last wish to become a genie. Pshhh. Jafar become genie, guys. Then Aladdin rescue Jasmine. But Jafar forgot one thing. All genies must live in the lamp until they are summoned in by a new master. "No!" cried Jafar as he was imprisoned inside a magic lamp. This is Jafar, guy. He become red genie, guy. Yeah, and then Aladdin capture him. In the magic lamp. As reward for Aladdin's bravery, the Sultan has changed the law so Jasmine could marry whoever she choose. Of course, she choose one true love, Aladdin. And Aladdin used his last wish to set Genie free. Genie is free. Aladdin has used his third wish to free Genie. And Genie was so happy, he couldn't wait to see the world. Aladdin and Genie sadly said goodbye, but they know they would be friends forever. The end.
Jangan lupa subscribe ya.
Thanks for watching.